So part 5 in the plumber block assembly is the bolt M10. Okay, so first you have to try the base part. It's a square of 18 and height of 6.5 is given. So first you have to draw this one. Use sketch, take the top plane and use the rectangle directly, rectangle by center. So 18 square is there, 18 width, 18 height, and angle will be 45. Okay. So close sketch, extrude, select from sketch, select it, tick mark, and height of 6.5. Finished. So after this, you have to go for the another. This is circle, 10 diameter you have to give. So go this one, and height 75. So go for sketch or extrude command, select this one, top face here, look at the coincident plane, top face selected, draw the circle of diameter 10, enter, close sketch, and it will ask the symmetric. Okay, so choose the non-symmetric. Okay, and it will give the distance of height 75. So click on upwards, again it will ask downwards. So click exactly on the circle. This will finish the diagram. Okay, so control I. Here you have to give the threading the depth of 26. You can see M10 threading of depth 26. Okay, so go for thread. So straight, okay. Select this one, start from here. Okay, so here you have to give the finite distance, 75 is there, change it to 26. And here threaded, M10 you have to select it, finish this one. Okay, this thread will appear. Okay, and at the bottom, you can look at this one, you have to incline cut. Okay, so go for the first rotate option, rotate it. Close this one, choose the sketch command and select the bottom face. Okay, first write the circle from the center to the tip, 18 will come. Close sketch. Okay, again you have to go for the sketch command, select the front. Okay, so zoom it here and you can choose the line command. If you keep the cursor here, it shows the one end point of the circle. Start from here, give the any length, press tab and give the angle 30 degree. Out of the diagram you have to give at any length and write the straight line downwards using the reference line here and close the sketch. Okay, and include this one, the horizontal line for revolving. Select this one. Okay, and close it. So go for revolve cut, choose the select from sketch, zoom this one, select it, tick mark, and center line, click it. So 360 degree, rotate it. So now you can see the control F, you'll get the cut throughout the diagram. Cancel. So see here, cut throughout the diagram. This completes the M10 bolt. Okay, so give the material. So which material you have to give for M10 bolt? You can see this one, bolt M10 Fe410W. So you can see Fe410W, apply to model. Again you have to right click here, file property, summary, this one, bolt M10. Okay, and save this one, your folder. Plumber block, carefully you have to give bolt M10, save it. This completes the diagram.